Hello again, friend. Only the best. Take care, friend. Hold there.
Needing any scrounge? Till next time.
Important returns. Have you anything of the root for me? This may help you on your journey. To fare at all is well, child.
Time. Yeah, good. Now go. Keep moving.
Oh, traveler. What do you need?
Hello again, friend. Glad to see you back.
You hear something?
Ugh. I only wish there was more we could do to help.
Nice to see a new face around here.
Mark and I talked all the time.
Hello again. It's hard not having them here.
Reggie sold me this thing called a watch.
No idea what it's really for, but it helps me
fall asleep. Anything you need? I run security for Ward 13. I mean, I'm still learning the ropes, but the commander wouldn't give me this job if she didn't think I was fit to serve. We run drills all the time. I mean, I'm ready for anything. Well, I know he founded the ward. He closed the gates to protect everybody from the root. But, Commander Ford doesn't like it when people talk about him, though. I mean, it seems like the founder was a hero, but she's always got this scowl when he's mentioned. Hey, stay safe out there. Hello again.
Thank you. Yeah. back, Abomination! I want none of this!
There's nothing for you in there. Only a few of my remaining treasures.
Right. You are not of my kin. Never seen your kind before. Another world? You mean there is life beyond this wretched rock?
Matters not. I doubt I will live to see it. How long do I have before I am taken? Moments. Ages. Oh, she will find me. And I will fall, just like all my kin. My kin were deceived into embracing the Escal. A curse worse than death. It devoured my kin from the inside, turned them into horrid husks. Many of us fled rather than embrace the Escal. But we have fallen. One by one. So for now I hide, until I am found. It is comforting in a way to learn there are worlds beyond this one. May the Iskar never find them. If you have supplies, I am always willing to trade. I do not venture far from this place. It would please me greatly to see what you have brought from beyond our world. I also possess a cure for the Iskar Vixworm, if you desire it. Oh, it has saved me more than once. Careful! Evil is all around us. Oh, it is you. I have nourishment if you need it. It is not much to taste, but it will keep your eyes sharp. Careful. Evil is all around us. Oh, it is you. The Iskal is a disease, a hive mind parasite. The Vixworm. It transforms flesh into scales and shell until nothing of the host remains. Cessna, the Queen, told us the Iskal would enlighten our kin. It has doomed us all. I wish I knew. Our kin were thriving. We were on the brink of marvelous design. Then Cessna came, preaching spiritual unity and a greater purpose. She said only through Iskal would we reach our destiny. Many believed her. They're all gone now. When I fled, I hid here. Among our dead, I discovered that my kin claimed by the Iskal dare not come here. Perhaps there is something left of them in those husks, keeping abominations from sullying this hallowed ground. I do not believe even Cessna could step foot here now. Cessna's charming words drew zealots to her. Her influence spread Iskal to our noblest kin. Soon, the remaining few who refused the Escal were sentenced to death. I had no choice but to flee. Make no mistake, the Escal brings us no unity or enlightenment. It wishes to devour us all. There is nothing left of them in those mindless husks. Their essence died long ago. Were I to remove the Escal, and crumble into dust. Careful! Evil is all around us.
Ah! It's over.
over.
Yeah! It's over.
Keeper.
That was rough.
Not idle here.